plural, us. What does that mean? We don't do no homework. We don't do any research. So if it says forever, not only for them and for the generations after them, but it says forever, not only Israelites, but we are all. Because in Galatians, it talks about if we want to be saved, we have to be grafted in. Grafted into who? I'm Puerto Rican. Well, I'm a New York Rican. I got to be in the spirit. I got to be grafted into Israel.